ཐམས ཅད ལ ཅི རུ དེ རེ ཤོ ལ དེ ནས དག དང ཤོ བེ ཁུ རུབ ཤན ཇུ སེམ གོམ ཇུ ཁ ཤ དང རུབ ཤན ཇུ སེམ གོམ ཇུ དང དེ ནས ཚ བེ གི Tēzhēn sūmbadī Tēnē Lāpchāra lūpchū Chāngchū sēmgū lāpchāra lūpchū tī Shū bīmbirē Lāpchā tēlēyā Tēzhēn māngdū yuwe nāng Tā tēzhēn thāngbū tī Pārū tū chīmbā chūrā lūpchū tī yīmbirē
Good afternoon, everyone. Continuing from this morning, This morning we looked at the training or cultivation of absolute bodhicitta and began the third section of the main part of the text, which is how to cultivate the various aspects of bodhisattva's training. And this section has many parts. The first part was the practice of the six perfections.
Tene pariyo chi matrula lamsi ti nani ta jimba tsurim da shabha dung tsundru la soba ta digide shuism siya. Ta di je li ya ane samden di imbre.
Among the six perfections, we've gone through generosity, moral discipline, patience and diligence. We now turn to the fifth, which is meditative stability.
Telaya tsazik naro na, shine rabdu tebe lakong ki nyumo namar jabba xie xie ne su. Tengin ju sana, ta shine saadi, gewe miigwa la simse jiru nebe shine rabdu tenba, tsini da tenba, zila tene, tungi tobe ki lakong ki. Kowe zawar kyubegi maribala sobe nyomobo thamze chungni jimbe tsugi karo che chungni jingi yueba shebar chene teni karo ta jikdeni debe nyomjuk saran tando jikdeni debe samde Kovayati, and Chajusen Begi, Samdengon Begi, Chu Re Song Yigre.
If we look at the words of the stanza that describes the perfection of meditation, which is stanza 29 on the top of page 30, we see that it refers to two aspects. The first is a full or excellent state of tranquility or calm abiding, and the second is insight. Calm abiding or tranquility is defined as the ability to rest one's mind one-pointedly on a chosen virtuous object. When that tranquility is achieved, and then one uses that as a basis for the cultivation of insight, which in this case refers to insight into or realization of emptiness. The combination of such tranquility and such insight eradicates or pulls out from their roots the kleshas, which are the cause of samsara. And therefore, it is this supramundane meditative stability or meditative absorption that is the practice of the perfection of meditation by bodhisattvas.
Tandona samden syadi semshin do miwa migba shen do miwa
Therefore, we define meditative stability in this context as the mind resting one-pointedly in a state of goodness or virtue, which is to say that the mind does not wander from its chosen virtuous object. If one cannot rest one's mind one-pointedly on a chosen virtuous object and keep it from wandering from that object, then one cannot cultivate the insight which brings the realization of selflessness. If one cannot do that, then one cannot achieve the aim of liberation, whether the liberation of the common vehicle or the state of Buddhahood, which is sought by Bodhisattvas. However, about this, the great Kadampa teacher Geshe Gombawa said that the development of meditative stability depends primarily upon isolation or solitude, that without such isolation, true meditative stability cannot arise. The reason for the recommendation of isolation is that for your mind to remain at rest one-pointedly, you need to be free from external distractions. Nowadays, however, we have so many external distractions, especially those brought to us by our technological development. This actually makes the cultivation of meditative stability very difficult. The instruction in the past to remain in isolation had two benefits. One was freedom from distractions. The other one was that isolated environments are conducive to developing sadness or samsara. It seems that nowadays this type of development of meditation is very difficult.
And 웬바 사디 인지미지 네 웬바로 드진 드로가스케 마 다지 웬바 텔레네아 코라 마보지지다 가서데 네 웬바 네 강 웬바 아네 녹사 웬바 사르 드리용데도 드린주사네 네 웬바 사디 사자 오늘 지 가서 봐 드로가 바로 드제스 사자 웬에로 드지리아 드로가레 다드는 내가 왜 마사로 지임다 강바도 지수 소소리야 다지 대 소르도 대사로 주부 대사로 지 가져 봐 잠팅지 대사로 줘야 돼 봐 근데 인사래 단 독사에 맞아서 대답이 매비네야 다지 소소 대사 예사로 부디 아니 소르도 가져야지 봐 Genshin gets our memory and deserves you, the native Jim. Dag and Dagari name in a Zozo, then Dag and Daji. I do let Tambuba Namgi, Lamsang, Casual Daji. Let Tambuba Namia, that Jig Jigib, number in Walia. And it's Yetab Charge, Mato Peggy, and Jig. Jelia be Tandolia, Casualty, Face, which had a couple of hundred shady order. But in a Tisant Julia, Dagata, the day be you had numbering you are you are the Calahabur Chadi or what? In use and did use the Dentang among which I see him do. Can't I end Sim, remember there? Dujon Chossi, Dane, and Simly Aji, numbering Shanky. Tanaya, Gom Jabe Gavia, Denegi, Debbie Nisuda, Mount Beg, Nisu Mambo, Martin Chesi, Tadegi, the Shiba Soma, Titoliaji, Yamber Shatu Aruchi, the Nijuqua, the Ketchum Chari, the Nijmason, Kayan Beg, Katu, G. Gom Yamnichi, Jibukai, Yungu, some Tangamindus.
In spite of the difficulty that we face nowadays, we still must do our best. Furthermore, there are different aspects or types of solitude. There's solitude which is literally isolation from the dwellings of others. There's also a solitude in simply being alone and solitude in living in a somewhat isolated dwelling. One can be alone in a room that is somewhat separated from the doings of others, or one can practice in a dwelling which is free from any kind of interference with one's practice. The point is that as beginners, we must try to avoid distraction. We are not yet at the point where we can face distraction and overcome it. Although this is hard now for the reasons I mentioned, we still need to cultivate some state of independence or isolation of mind and live in contentment. At the very least, while we are meditating, we must learn to rest our minds in freshness, in the fresh mind of the present moment, and not think about the past or the future. Without at least that much isolation, no progress in meditation can be made.
That is, syrup you put in there. Syrup may be producing a job as a top of menu bay. Top down, dainty, cursum me do be syrup gomma gasalani.
About the perfection of wisdom, stanza 30 says, without wisdom, the five paramitas cannot accomplish perfect enlightenment. Therefore, to meditate upon wisdom that is endowed with skillful means and does not reify the three aspects is the practice of a bodhisattva.
Parudushimba chukba shirab chagi gare. Shirab ki masinbe en parshin shen ngabuddi en longa nan shirayas. Shirab ki mi mebe da mi mebe longa nan shirayas. Shirab ki mi ki masinbe Perjin, ngabu tigi, ane zobe chenju tobar. 지 탐바다 탐지기에 총계를 세나다 탐바다 탐지기에 따가다 지비 로서로 디토리아 레도고 말했어 근데 나는 신기 레도고 말했어 드림이 인자 디 균전 되네 인지 전보다 전주기 삼라스 앞에 탑이 차 야천보다 대지 되네 검자 검자당 검체당 검발라스 앞에 되게 코르스 무디 덴버 모두 남버토베 시럽 고메아디 아니 탐지 캠바 토베 규메도 미로와 예수
The sixth perfection is wisdom. And without this sixth perfection, the prior five perfections are like sightless people in that they cannot reach the citadel of perfect awakening or omniscience without the guidance of the sixth perfection of wisdom. This means that in order to reach the state of awakening, one needs to possess the aspect of means, especially in the form of great compassion, bodhicitta, and so forth, but also be free of reification or conceptualization of the three aspects of, for example, meditation, that is to say, the meditator, the object of meditation, and the practice of meditation itself.
Dadene chi kajwe shirib saadi zodi chi kajwe da tuesam gomsonu jowe shirib tujungi shirib, sumjungi shirib, gomjungi shirib chese Dadene kebe kajwe tuesam gomsonu jowe shirib namba sum to sumgo are Dene imbi nirzan shirib top go na daga da tuesam gomsonu nyane che go are 옛살이야 미망부 용도 미망부지 땅 아래에 시럽 개베 이 시럽 야보야 이제 개베 우주 제로치스 진게 라브라치스 근데 망부 용도 나라는 시럽 우주 직제교에나 나라는 제고사를 되네 제아민도 되는데 시럽 자리 진게 럽네 지 라메기 마 가르쳐다 지단계에 남아베 똑바다 되면 지다 로마베 뇌다 되면 심이나 다 배지지 진길라마로 주기래만 다 조조 되네 가수에 수수에게 퇴섬 고성 그냥 내치네 될라 되네다 실업 남았음 개바 제과 그렇지 임브레
When we talk about wisdom, we divide it into three. The wisdom which comes from hearing, the wisdom which comes from thinking or reflection, and the wisdom which arises from meditation. So if you want to develop wisdom, you need to practice these three things, hearing, contemplation or thinking, and meditation. I say this because many people come to me and they say, Grant me your blessing so that I gain a wisdom, as though wisdom were some kind of siddhi that I could bestow upon them. Well, if I had a siddhi of wisdom that I could bestow upon others, don't you think I would bestow it upon myself too? I suppose it is possible that in the case of an extraordinary realized master and a very devoted disciple, it's possible that wisdom could be transmitted through blessings. But basically, if you want to develop wisdom, you have to cultivate hearing, thinking, and meditation.
Tesong syrup de Gazu artificial, then they understand it with Chagi, Yanga Yavim. Catch it that of Chag. 칸에 지 가르쇼 고아로 마우시다시아 유딩이지 이나 심규다 데 만데네 수수기다 지기 최기 고아데 레베나 샤오 마도베기 장기 심당 지 만데 마인드 앤 하트스 마르베다 데다 베세무도바 근데 지기 이베나 따티 퇴섬기 시럽 남아도 쳐요 제사 시럽디 조조디 따지 퇴섬 고속 시럽 퇴섬 고속 연을 지셔야 안 담지 조랑 그 섬을 다시 해 가지고 아디 개집 자리야 랑 그 섬을 에 슈다 당시 벗는 장도 어 다 다나시 랑 그 섬을 다시 해 봐 에 든지 고 아디 개집 자리야 안에 너나 지가르에 시럽 남지 초아데 진범에 와서 막 와다 년디 셔셔
With regard to the wisdoms of hearing, thinking, and meditation, sometimes people engage in the first two so that they hear a great deal of Dhamma and then they think about it a great deal. But then these two without the third can sometimes generate an artificial understanding, which is to say an understanding that is somewhat outward directed. And such a person understands a great deal, but it's not mixed with their mind because it's not actually applied to their own mind. It's as though the information is all present in their brain, but it's not penetrating their heart. So in the cultivation of wisdom, we need to remember that the primary focus, the primary intention, is the examination of one's own mind and learning how to look at your own mind.
Then, she don't know you chop, Zimba, Kana, Zimba, Chapa, Mamma. In Sumba Nanzingi, Kandaji, Shirab, Kandaji, Began the casual Tesam Gonsumi, Yamed Zuchen, and Tamatamadji, Casualji, Chetamji, Dame, Mosun of Doba, Nishiku, Zimba, Mamma. Jadi jurusan di jurusan dia ni, anda sama tak modern. Jadi jurusan ni, anda sirup dikiri. Tersam konsum nyamne, cecin, panjang baca lalu, anda anak singgi ngaji cecin lalu, jadi sih dona, anda sih tak ada sih.
It's also said that the greatest wisdom is the absence of fixation, freedom from attachment, which means, among other things, that the ultimate or final discovery of wisdom is the direct realization of the selflessness of all dharmas. And this is where wisdom has to be directed or headed. If, on the other hand, as we practice hearing, thinking, and meditation, our fixation increases accordingly, and we become more and more arrogant, then something is wrong.
Loma Jig Tadabaj Loma Nimbus Homer, Taji, the day Mangu are it. Saba the day Mangu are it. The name Jusanem Tab Sangma Logi, Katre, Pugin Amasangi, which Pugin Nandi, Telia Yard, Tonard of Jigare, Tabadu Jisanga, Chelia, Majig Sanga, Chel, Tonard of Stay on it. 상아 도지 티버스야 근지지레스 게지 티비나 응 아술 시라시라 지시야 메데니지 답 상아 도지 티버스 지 주터브 주터브 이담라 주터브 냠네 자르 제리니르 지 냠네 자르지 아니 지 숭아 응 아참바카시 네 시아르지 근지지 마더지기 아니 지 상아 냠네 사지 Tell Chandu Kubaja, and just Sanga Doji Tiba Ki Shilam Jesu Namsha Kajimba Takum Jesu Namsha Kajimba, and Shira Shingo Tati Maji Kanazu Chibu Mare Azudaji Tabe Nanoli, Penaji Gumbe Gundi Nanoli Nia, Tishing it Yoma Shenda Pas and Shedra Nanol Chashabina, Penna Kuyu Nanol, Kuyu Shedra. Pena kama kamsa shere maache ndogi ji shungkabe nga de su nyamne chedi yor ma da be sanga golya shere shita da di cha sanga ji ga da da ya bu ji yor ma le lo ju cha ki ju ba cha sanga ji yor ma le mo ma yin ga ma ba kun ji ju ba chin do ji di yan ju do sanga ga cha sanga de de ye de be sanga ga shere Misedu je sanga nyamin chaki tazang shedra tinte yedebi misle. Yine ata kamo kudu jive kabli ya ji kardiyan la nyamgui chenpo chungi. Inti jele ya ta ji dole sheba chayade zu nyambare, ngalo sheba chayade zu nyambare, dine di gyunde majungi mare.
Now, there's something of a digression, but something that I want to say to you. Among you who have come here, there are many who are long-time students, and there are also many who are new students. You all have in common that you are interested in Tibetan Buddhism, and no doubt especially in the Vajrayana. If you talk about the Vajrayana, most people, what they know about it, even who are somehow involved in its practice, think of Vajrayana simply as the practice of the yidam sadhanas and the repetition of mantras. And that's basically what most people know about it. People generally don't understand or haven't heard about the ground path and fruition aspects of Tantra. And when I say people, I don't just mean you. I mean monks in monasteries, even scholarly monks in our monastic, Karmakaju monastic colleges. They study the sutras assiduously, but they don't learn that much about the Vajrayana. It wasn't always this way. Until the time of the 10th Joan Kamapa, Chuying Dorje, we had colleges for the study of Vajrayana as well as colleges for the study of sutras for the monks. But because the teachings were threatened or damaged during that time, some of the assiduous instruction in both sutra and tantra diminished afterward.
And Dana Singi and Carre O Chisang Yegi, Lomang Bing, Loka Singi, Sangagi, Dakarreji, Pa, Lomirchia, Lobsonshag, Jimurubji, but a shattered Junanola, Sangag, Lobsonshag, Jimurubji, Soga, some chanson. In a cup did you sane, Loka Singi, and in a pesadizu. Chasangaraj yomare karasana ta peja lama kumana ba zhe sha bi peja de zo da ni mo ma bu chi an da ka shu re ji ka shu revolution ka ble ta jun se bu chung ti nge ne ta peje ki peje de zo le ya sta lo jon chi nge gi ta gi kon de shu ba ne lo jon chi nge gi ko traditional de me ba sha di je la ka shu revolution chung de ne ju san peja ko ra nge gi yomare Pesha mani du nda tabshis kemdo. Nda chizu kali kali da pesha ra mungu chi tabare. Dilin bi indu sa di gyun san dene. Sangha la lozhu shaa ge. Zimbaru chi. 소가 삼으로 두스테니요 안 되는 냠도지 아주 지게게 로마 아니 아주 누쇼 브레이미네레 안 아는 신기 지샤쇼 어느 다난 시기 아주 결이 뒤주인 비나 가래는 뜻 상으로야 아니 글리글리 지 상하게 지 람지르 미스네 다도 다난 시기 신음 데송게 안 되베지 남샤 지금 진제가 다지 라마드제 왕보페르레 세상 어느 고난주 모두니 능가 유지를 삼 정도 대인 주사네 진제집 지켜줘야 쉬어요
For several years I've wanted to add Vajrayana courses, Vajrayana curriculum to the studies, curriculum of studies in our monastic colleges. One difficulty here is that some of the necessary source texts composed by eminent masters of the past are no longer available, in part because the study of Tantra in the monastic colleges had diminished, and secondly, because of the destruction brought by the Cultural Revolution. But I want to create such a curriculum, and also for foreign students as well, whether people from the West or from Asia, some kind of curriculum of graduated study of the Vajrayana, the stages of the Vajrayana path, a ground path and fruition tantra, the differences between the four levels of tantra and so on, a kind of curriculum that would give you an understanding of what Vajrayana practice is. And no doubt by creating this, and then no doubt afterwards, many teachers greater than I will come and continue with this with you.
Dene perjin jugnye labza di shuisimse. Di jel dezeni badi dole sonye chueshila laba asal.
So now we've completed the first section of the various aspects of the training of a bodhisattva, which is the cultivation of the six perfections. We now turn to the second aspect, which is the practice of the four things or four dharmas taught in the sutras. The first of these four is explained in stanza 31, which is on the bottom half of page 30. And this is the practice of the examination of and subsequent abandonment of one's own delusion. The text says, if one does not scrutinize or examine one's own delusion, it is possible that one might become a person who's antithetical to Dharma, but nevertheless has the appearance of a Dharma practitioner. It is therefore the practice of a bodhisattva to continuously examine one's own delusion and abandon it.
Tera, ti dhenda karesana, ti vashivula shubhe, khasa namgi, Rangi Chuba, Rangi Gyanla, Rangi Tudadu, Yani Yandu, Dajishu.
The point of this is a Mahayana practitioner must frequently, regularly, repeatedly examine their own delusion. Well, why do we need to do this? In other words, what's wrong with not doing this? The problem is that if we don't examine the state of our own delusion, we will we may assume that we possess attributes or qualities that we don't, and we will certainly be unaware of our own flaws or defects. And this can possibly lead to a situation where, because of your association with or involvement with the Mahayana, you heedlessly assume that you therefore possess the virtues of the Mahayana simply because of your association with it. And if that happens, then it's possible that you can become internally entirely antithetical to the Dharma of the Mahayana while adopting the guise and appearance of a practitioner.
Pavolugi, Shirup Dombe, Nanolia, Shirup Dombo Marve, Shirup Dom, Shirup Dombo. The Hand of Pavolu Sunzi Nanoyare, Pavolu Sun Nanola, Rana Tawe, me, Shiana Tawe, me, Gerana Tawe, Melongus, Nijuzana, Mission Dal Tag, Migden Aranzo Yores. In a Sosotala, Mini Yavadigi, Sosotatu Amanas, Jesa Cargo Yoresana. Melon, Jesa digi gora Mikanis tongue in a gora Gunn the Jebus tongue the Abbey. Did you only are? Do you mean you saw Digus and Dene? Casuata? Zodi Zangi Gun, the Casuata. Rangi gyun chenpo misorwa, shengi gyun chambo dili na sortungi indi yabu maraya. Dini yunzaan di yunzaan dene, kandarji rangi rana bi shudataan, di susu liya kashulada daji shiwa yana kecha.
Nagarjuna wrote that although our eyes don't see ourselves, but only others, nevertheless, our view of others can be a mirror unto ourselves. We see faults in others very easily, seemingly clearly, but often the faults that we see in others are simply our own projection of our own faults. For example, if someone is very angry, they will perceive everyone else as extremely angry because they project their anger onto others. In that way, your perception of others in general can be a bit of a mirror that you can use to see your own face. Especially, it's said in the context of describing the relationship between guru and student or disciple, that the guru is the disciple's mirror, because the disciple can see their own flaws by seeing what they project onto others, especially onto the guru. The main point here is that if we are unaware of even our greatest flaws, but extremely aware of the slightest imperfection in others, that's not good.
Taking for granted some. Did That in age you go to Gombalaya Lene and it should be Lomieruce. Nanja Lamambo, Sienje, the Dichev. The Induzan Daji Susu in Edgy Daji number of the Insamsam. Dana Sigi Karsurda. Cheba do somar ba ta ji chebe chui do che ne de be yin ya ta che sa te le ya ji nam ba yi min de ji cheba yi min de su 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 te zum si da ya ma re mi xin da la de te zum kwa ye de ga ma ba cheba ma re nam ba ma re sa na te zum tin de ji ko te zum yo ma ne ma ran le yin sha sha ro che bre yin ya Azuji Mala Tuarj name, Susulia Tuarj Lenzi, Aji Miss Amboruj Reves, Miss Ambo Sanandando, good human beings, some of that, the nerves Reves, Lana, then they are money. Sometimes in Devandro, sometimes in Devandro, Tutu Pazel, Min Devandro, sometimes Lambruju in Devandro, that the name on the other. Tata de Omare Carrizana Cheba Namda Sadi, Tachidang, Mi Pavajili, Cheba Namda, Missambo Pavajile, Cheba Namda Sadi, this Galakar to Guru Galakar Somerveta, the G. Tet Horn, which is somewhere the Drizzi Pajiguru. Tainan Azu Cheba Nishachi or in a Missambo Jimmy Tacho. Then Dijuns and Dene. Tang aju take it for granted chados da 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 bodo lom de den jigmin dos ani yanggar chilo jam na aju ta ji chago dos bena ngador jema zo labda la gon ro dos element school la ro dos da gone yan ron ani lub jung de lom ni chago dos ma do jigmin dos den ti ju zan de ne aju ta ji chago de kes mo sha
It's possible for us to, because of our identification with the Dharma, that we think I am a Buddhist, I am a Dharma practitioner, I practice the Mahayana. It's possible because of this identification with the Dharma we practice to deceive ourselves about our own actual state. If I use myself as an example, I was recognized as the Karmapa when I was seven, and soon thereafter arrived at Sorpo and began to study Dharma under many, many lamas. And so, from that time, of course, I regarded myself as a Buddhist and also a practitioner of Buddhism. why should I doubt this? After all, no one else would doubt it. No one says, asks the question, is the Karmapa Buddhist or not? Of course I am. But if you were to ask me the question, am I a good human being? I would have a harder time answering that. Sometimes I'm a good human being, especially when things are going my way. Sometimes I think I'm not a good human being, especially when things aren't going my way. But think about what that means. If we think of ourselves as practitioners of Mahayana Dharma, doesn't that mean that we should be not only good human beings all the time, but better than ordinary good human beings? I think sometimes we take for granted, because of our involvement with the Mahayana Dharma, we take for granted the fact that we have these attributes of goodness and so on. So we need to go back, in a sense, and re-educate ourselves about what it is that we're doing. And we do this in part by continuously and repeatedly examining our own mental state and becoming aware of the degree of our own delusion.
Dene, shora sumju, shologa sumsuni ba. Nyemo wa gi gyase shenda nyeba linga dangi nyam gyo tiba chela shube kasa nyeba mina gyase la lin. Dadi gar sumro sana chansim gi ni nyeba ma pangwa tiba chembu chen ore da chenju samba nam gi nyeba
The next stanza, stanza 32, on the bottom of page 30 and the top of page 31, describes the second of the four dharmas taught in the sutras, which is abstention from criticism of bodhisattvas in the wide sense of other Mahayana practitioners. If, under the power of kleshas, I were to recount the faults of another Mahayana practitioner, I would impair my own Mahayana discipline. It is therefore the practice of a bodhisattva to not speak of the faults of anyone who practices the Mahayana.
Tandilaya. Jig tiba chimbala shubhe khansa kis na ta aranju jig tiba chimbala nyamsa lingi khansa kis nyomo jidang kebardo dene chakdo ge guni lani jig tiba chimbala shubhe khansa shienda chanju samba nangi nidung lingna Kyun lingwar chebe na ranyi nidung ti kyun ne karjo nidung ti kyun ne ntiba chimbyo lam nyambar gyu re su tene yu sanda kap de le ya karjo da ji tende bi ta nyomo ba ji da labar do tene chado gyu ne lan de ta sim ji khasa shen ti ba chimbyo shu ba khasa shen la kyun me ba ne kyun me ne karjo da kun de bi che ne kun de bi che be na ta she mo ba re kyun ye ba wang do tam ba yin na ranyi gyu long de tende chado gyu ne lan de and de ji da ji nyomo ba nyomo gyu ne lan de kyun lang yo na de ji gu ma re su ka de kyun lang ba yin na pen to ye ba de ji pen to yu ge sam sam ru che pen to yu ge re nga lak sam ji yin 俺电话也长不有啥的就不明白跟着浪不一呢现在偏也了这一年就能够我的妈都被这一年的长不一把电话一把这么些给地平高嘛那做的啊就提不清别给卡住了的这瞧看这些不一呢是不是现在呢没吧没吧偏不有的这些过了他偏偏啊妈都没有什么接下呢 된 저거 말 봐. 근데 인류산 뒤 윤산 때네. 저 팽에 셔 봐. 근데 그 고급 총소나 아니 그 예발린나 저거래. 대야 그런 염모 비근에 말하고 그런 예발린. 아 기시 염모 비근에 라차나 다 담바 장부 가져요네. 담바 장부 많이 게 차.
The situation described in this stanza is one where a person who is involved in the Mahayana, who practices the Mahayana, recounts the wrongdoing or downfalls of another a Mahayana practitioner. If the person, the first person, it recounts the wrongdoing or downfalls of the other, because they are motivated by a klesha, and usually in this case it would be jealousy of some kind, then the recounter, the first person, automatically becomes stained by this and diminished. Their discipline is violated or diminished by this. They become stained by that violation or downfall themselves. And this is a case where it is because their motivation in recounting the other person's downfall or violation is jealousy, not a motivation of benevolence. Now, if a Mahayana practitioner speaks of the supposed violation or downfall of another practitioner of which that other practitioner is wholly innocent, then it's doubly wrong. But even if the other person does possess the fault or did engage in the downfall that you recount, if you recount it or speak of it to them or to others out of jealousy, it is still a great flaw on your part. It is not enough to be right. It is necessary for a Mahayana practitioner that you are both right and helpful. So in other words, that your motivation be to help the other person, and that you have some confidence that speaking to the other person of whatever it is they have done wrong will be helpful to them. In that situation, since your motivation is benevolence and not a klesha, such as jealousy, and because your understanding of the situation is correct and it is reasonable to assume it's going to be helpful, it is fine to speak. But if your motivation is a klesha, such as jealousy, it doesn't matter whether the downfall that you wish to talk about actually occurred or not. It's still wrong to speak of it.
Belongs to some Vajrayana party, because Vajradara party, the Deloba party, which is in a pentomarva. And Suzuji Yomoba, Chabu Gunilandi, Zabachedena, Dojichang party chomarva. Dojichang Sadi, and Gandaji Kashre. And Danishing, the Nibi Yusana, or the Jigaton, some don't add. Yes, I'm a child in Utah. The Yusana. the life example of Jesha.
I'll give you an example of this. After the parinirvana of the 16th Dzogchen Karmapa, our tradition, the Karma Kagyur, Karma Kamsang, kind of split into two factions or parties. And each faction said that they were right, that the truth was on their side. Each one therefore said that they were telling the truth and the other one was not. And each faction at times exhibited a great deal of attachment and aversion and so on. Both factions adhered to the Karmakaju tradition, but nevertheless, this argument and factionalism went on for years. To the extent that it was motivated, if and when it was motivated by attachment and aversion, then simply being right was not enough. And I can remember this going on. We cannot divide a lineage into factionalism. We cannot have a Vajradhara faction versus a Talopa faction or anything like that.
Dāpācī dīrīṃ 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 chūhā dīrīṃ 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 kācā tāṅpa chūhā dīrīṃ mē sīlā yī mē lāṃ gīrīṃ dīrīṃ ārāṃ dīrīṃ dā dīrīṃ yāṃ yuē sīng dīrīṃ ārāṃ rū chā sū dīrīṃ yū dā chūhā dīrīṃ kāshī yuē nā yāpū dū sīng yīn dīrīṃ dīrīṃ And to one against the Gidilia, Maggie, Satizalia, Pemna, and Jumendo, Minga, Madameda, Minga, Mada Chuanga, Majin, Midi Tuare de Madame.
So that's where I'm going to stop for this afternoon, except I would like to have a brief opportunity for question and answers. Now, you may have been told that there was not going to be question and answer. That actually came from me. I initially decided no question and answers. But then today I thought it would be nice to have a question and answer. So what we'll have is five questions. So five people can line up by the microphone in the middle, and each person gets to ask one question. No more than five people, no more than one question each. Please.
Chua di ke khari thol jamne marda jage da inji ke da gare tini ni jamne disare a ke shinda jamna aja ko marwa ta
Spain
jage lamna chua di
lo so
Spanish
translator
ki ju yena ngazu ko mara
nga to hola
a ngarani ko mara
lo so
so ara de la ke da lu da ni shin ke la la re da ko mara ta
It probably work out best if you ask the question in either Chinese or English, because then either I or my translator will be able to understand it. And, yeah.
好，顶礼上师，非常感谢上师给我这样一个机会，就是我想。
听说。
就是我想请问。就是如何如果身边的人有信其他的外道，如何让他们分辨是正信还是就是邪教，就是如何指引他们信奉大乘佛教。谢谢上师。
回音太大听不到，回音太大听不到。
哦，就是我想请问一下，如果身边的家人他们信奉外道，就是如何辨别信的是正信还是邪教，就是如何引领他们让他们信奉大乘佛教。谢谢上师。
哦，看说他的他主要的就古兰的帕玛的书 진짜 이래 봐. 지금 缺那么大门一般缺老板的是缺老
老师
这样的缺路现在是我们的缺路现在是我们的缺老的那样缺老板的那样
老师
啊等这里啊被台湾请多是
嗯
现在缺老板的那缺多少呢就阳台被拦了肯定是过多的是缺老板是就这样缺路现在变成地主是我们的
嗯哼
这样的被独家的，这样子。
嗯。The question is that the questioner's parents are involved in some kind of cult, not a religious tradition, but some kind of cult, and she wants to know
some kind of strange tradition, not religion, but it's kind of it's hard to say it's religion or not. It's kind of new age.Not new age, but very dark age or something like that. Daddy, let me go. Nangbegi, Chena, Shetan, Chavina, Ji, Kasu, Simjian, Susu, come to me, but not so young. Jazan Kasielia, Kasuada, Ji, Dingy Jusana, and Tamselia, Ji, Kasuada, Kasia, Yanta Velam, Mavayading, Kasia Lovelam, Mavayading, that is not so young. That is Lamsan Lamsaji, Guadua de Calacaburge, Lamsan of Guadua de.等于就是啥呢？大哥，土著人是过来，土著人过来什么程度？但土著人过来，但常常在这里啊，就五洲县的偏是革命多。但做做就说说俺那俩，他说他做就说说俺那就两年的时候，俺那边两年就养不了钱，你这个他就苦着力啊，上不去。修建态度吧 ，effect 下度，这都不是。你说呢？俺个里个里，偏多少是我们的什么程度
？The Buddhist approach to this is that because beings have diverse interests and dispositions, some beings are going to be involved in authentic spiritual paths, and some beings, temporarily at least, in inauthentic ones.But even in that case, it's hard to turn beings away from their current involvement. You can't force them to give it up. The best thing to do is to wait for the right time and to practice an authentic path yourself, which will gradually affect your parents.
Okay, next.
Your Holiness, thank you so much.My question is about the kleshas. You spoke about not having jealousy as a motivation. I wondered if you could speak about, in terms of the Me Too movement of women, saying stop, that energy of anger has a prajna aspect. I wondered what you would call that, the stop.It's not okay to be abusive. I work with clients, I'm a therapist. I don't want to lead them in a wrong direction toward anger, but I want to help them know how to say stop. And for me, that energy feels very much like anger, the initialrising stop energy. Could you speak about that?
That the Yijin Lobo gave me too, Seba de Gongedwe.
Ah,
me too, Seba de Bumen Nampake, Goma Choga Gito Potonga. So Nayan Johnson, Seba de. The Kong therapist, Kong did Yijin Lobo Gisonson, that the Chadoke Kunalong, what it's someone a digamare. yinang tsang tsang ge so so ge shi tsawe kunlong yapa yinang de shedong ang kondro ge tets de songwar ge gokab yosare. Perna de bume de tsola dine de ngone ge dopo tongken tela.
Tam shuasa.
Tam shuasa.
Bele tam shuasa re. Tadi kanis lauda utinje gibe encourage kwade kejum shitare ningdob kwade kejum shibchade ara de ningdob di karjura da ji kanis lauda tangi kwade shubanan singi mazu chuk chamcham ji stop sa chamsi gi zawe kulong sambu yebi na ngazu nem ji zawe kulong sambu yebi nda da ji Nega ukulon di this tower shavinia, the Zawegi, Kora Zawa the Machu, the Jigdua, the Jigdu. That you be near Jacadu in a jingazu task, stop serve, Tetsam Shigi, Nizuji, Tachuaji, Chayoman. Then you son, Sem Nabu Neve Tone, Kanjeshe, Mazuji Gangi set of Chehudua. Tendichene, Teleada, Sem Nadu never to go or Madge, Kadu in Egy, Susulia, Tindegi, Kasurataji, Semki, Ganger of Tiki, Susuma, Nemni, she controlled of Cheje, Susamatan to a Mabrich, Tinichana, Jumdoa. Then in Jimmy G, the Jagata, Kandaji, Semki, Dunges and Adando, Kandaji, Nyomumba, Telepe, Jigdits, Taro Cheche, and Jesus Sem, the Diz, Shiwar of Tangmar of Chayona. And she needs gang at the sea, Tepsi Sambuji, Niaji Murwa. They may use that tea, you send ten. Majugi, Negum Negoli, gang at Sia, the Jagata, Tangi Koran, Seven, and Sinji, only your seal. Yinea, Majugi Pugari, what sometimes you send it, and the gang is set to a merch. They induce that tea, you send it, Maju Kajura, energy, Chick Kajura. Negoki, Mazuji, Negoki, Gangi said to his man, but Tatuki Gangi said, Mazu, some don't go to us.
Well, first of all, it takes a great deal of courage to say stop. And there's no question that the fundamental motivation behind saying stop, the root motivation, is a good and healthy one. The mere appearance of an angry demeanor, if that is needed in the situation, does not necessarily interfere with or pollute the fundamental motivation behind saying stop. The question remains, however, what when saying stop is not enough. And it takes a state of a mind that's at ease to figure out the best way to deal with a situation strategically. So when a person has to think carefully about what to do about any given situation, they can't think that way when they're totally overpowered by grief and pain. But there needs to be a certain energy to the message of stop, because we're not simply thinking about stopping a temporary situation, but stopping something entirely once and for all.
Okay, thank you.
谢谢老师，我想问一下啊，在生活当中呢，一般来说，我感觉升起烦恼有两种可能性，一种是别人做了一些什么事情以后，自己感到非常的愤怒，或者是不高兴，或者是有一些烦恼心产生的时候，那么在这种情况之下。因为别人做了一些伤害你的事情，那你心里面的这么的不高兴，假如说仅仅只是告诉自己说
不要生气，不要伤心，不要愤怒，这是很困难的，我感觉，所以说我不知道这有什么好的方法。在另外一个情况之下呢，是自己做错了一个事儿，做错了以后就立马意识到自己做错了，或者说之后观察本心的时候意识到自己做错了，但是呢自己还是会因为这件事情而经常在想这个事情而不放弃这个事情，尽管知道自己不应该这样做，但是仅仅假如说告诉自己说你不应该再这样做，好像也没有特别大的用处。所以说我想问一下老师，在这两种情况之下的话，应该怎么样去对治这些烦恼？谢谢。
嗯，听不太清楚，因为那个回音很大。这是，
I think her question was she feels there are two situations, that one is when other people wrongs her.And she gets very, very angry. And then she tells herself, oh, not to be angry, not to be angry, but then it doesn't stop. Is there another better way? Another situation is when she does something wrong herself. And then she keeps telling herself, oh, I did this wrong, I did this wrong. And then is there a better way to deal with this kind of feeling?
记住了。
对，那是你有事。你做这个的，
你也没空嘛的，
那
就送了。
对，你做淡薄的，现在给毛绒了，那把烫的，毛绒给的，那把烫松，是不给控制碰头们都是。你做泥巴的毛绒给毛竹把去做松嘛，咋呢？对，毛竹把做松，是不给绝什么的碰头们都是。
淡薄的嘛。
当铺的空中碰头我们都，
空中碰头我们都。
对，现在给毛绒了，那把通松三把给光
呢？三天呢？
三天呢？空中的碰头我们都。
他的当铺的困境怎么解决了呗？难度怎么解决了吧？但呢，你把的。你把这把鸡，大刚那鸡叔叔买的把鸡送上，对，什么可得意呢？那鸡，对，真的好吃，特别香的好吧？对的。他的。다들간다지나오라이제신기랑내야지만지바치야네대지관도지마사야지군진디다바지아주지삼로통다노지지게라미데토안에삼다노지가주다지심지엔기마리바디토보시라이노지아주지로야보지삼다미나심지엔마리바디在这明白的吐起来的是不是按住的啊扎住的不是按住的不是按住的就可能这现行现行的可是的现行的给他们的那的就没有没有吐起来的不是按他那些这个身边现的这个牛毛白的看他的看着的这都是越的研究上呢那地球在的呢那可能也让我下面的不是那可是가시에배시라게가수다지영몽배왕도송연주산아주드시겸네편도면에봐고란들야되지안드스탠드자매드네다니용디가다디디지아주드영몽배왕시왕도겨봤으난다야나지디게왕도송어로차디게빈주산에아주감사디게第一个卷的卡萨的卷都没得切切，第一卷的卡萨的卷的牛毛把的卷都打脱下去，真的就穷了，也不买到什么程度。这牛毛把的卷带呢，叔叔了一年，哦，当阿拉一年是不是没见呐？俺真的就是用过来是不是去？真的就穷不一米呐？俺平时你搞了什么打脱下来穷不一米呐？俺那新年 지 가르쳐 고라 디스탐 동토야지 뭐 배나 소소히 전일이 내 디지기 배 공조 깨베 거려 커돌이야 공조 전부 깨베 커돌 소소히 내 대나시 차도 삼다 맹게 되지 되지 차도 인도 디지 삼로 파동 투도세 빈준이가 삼동 이제 전화야 보아서 다 되네 니바디 다 모디 디스 중부도 와 좋았니 제다 중부래 전단이 세르마도 좋았니로 왔다 전단이 니바디 다 모디 된다
I was waiting for. Well, the first situation sounds like when we hold on to grudges because of something that has been done to us. And the second sounds like a recurring guilt. In the first case, it's helpful to simply change your perspective, to change the way that you think about the situation that you're entertaining a grudge or nursing a grudge about. The first thing is to reflect upon the fact that when beings do bad things, we do them because our ignorance is extremely dense. Specifically, when we are aggressive or hurt another, it's because we are at that moment controlled by our kleshas. So the person who hurt you, in a very real sense, they were not in control. They were not a free agent. It was their klesha, whether anger or whatever, and that was controlling them. If we can understand that the fault here is not in the person, but in the klesha that had control over that person, that can be very helpful, especially if you go on to think that if I'm not careful, I could become just like that too, which we all know from experience. We all know that when we get angry, very angry, we are not in control. The anger is in control of us. And so by thinking somewhat empathetically that you could find yourself in the same situation or similar situation to that of the person who hurt you, by applying the same reasoning to both of you, that will help.
What, this is number three or number four? Number four. If you don't have much time, then skip that question, okay? Yeah.
No, it's okay. Yes, it's okay. His Holiness, my question is, what can we students do to support your wish to unite the lineage?
That the Yijinova Gigombala, that the Rubjikama Kansang and on the Tet, Matumba Yopate, the Tsur Dumbake, Gigomba Shuk Champa Yosari, not so Lobjuge Gone, not so the Pana, the Digit, the Tinlegi, Japtensu at our Karizoko. Donanga, not so get robot our country shoot to get it.
Da.
That the Yijin no boke, Gompala, that the Gomane, the Matumbak.
Oh, Kandijors.
Natsuki, Natsu Lobjugi, Dela Pentopa, Kitsu Karega.
That Lomatsu Nane, Kenshi Shudi, Chagangi, Pinsuin Tati, Kura, Jig, Kashoe, Su, Jig, Chagangi, Tone, Jig, Tik, Damida, Jig. Six of my last over time, G. Yantana, Sigi, Jigi, Kashuada, John Dog, Gundibro, Kandishumina, and Dickel, Savage Gomche, and Daji, Chosin, Savagonga, Jida, and Delia Paji, G. Kashuva, never Mikia, this Samdonga, the Kashu Shirisha. And charging ne ang samulo ta ji ta khana ji gyang karshu ta ji dubi gama kamsa che che dire da ji gyuba ji ba da ji lama yidam ji boru cha ri yin ju sa na and de ge pe ji thamsi ji ba yin be dire samulo ta ang che and samye ji pen karshu ko ba chen boru che samulo ja chen boru ta dire che to na And the Garang Jigdos, and the Shen, that Lamsan Lamsan can Jig Loma, can Jung, and the Lamsan Lamsan Chetu as Gayoman. They in a two, the Niru Chetuna, I will use some Jungle.
Well, the main
Kashigi, or a Kashigi, Jing, Mala, the Gabjori in Dodor Cheje, Jagi Andaji, Samsam Gajuradaji, Ya, Jabba the Jaya. 해봤자 이제 용도 다 이제 제가 아스게야만 해서
The main thing is to abstain from attachment and aversion and especially harsh speech motivated by that to avoid exaggeration and denigration and to be patient and cultivate non-aggression. Remember that we are all of the same lineage, the same karma kaju, with the same gurus and the same yidams, and to be open-minded, not petty. And aside from that, there's nothing dramatic that we can do as disciples. Sometimes people have come to me and said, I'm going to support you in this, but then they go on and they just increase the factionalism and the, all the arguing and fighting. That's no good.
Thank you. Fourth, fifth, okay.
Teachers. Mm. So it's about the relationship.
Yeah, yeah. Thank you. Yeah,
relationship.
Yeah.
The mic didn't work, sorry.
Yeah. Teacher student relationships are the charging the D. Yoda Savage Mare, they love us. In a Yoda Savage has a social. As in your house, Sasha. Don Donati Nanjun Delia, give a sinis at spiritual friends. That Donati manages so sweet to trouble. I don't know you may much have trouble on it. Jig trouble, load of gen trouble. That dear, Missa Carrier is not what you trouble. Chuggy looked on Jenga, Jenga, the little trouble. The name, the little trouble is the change, Miss Anna. As you did, Javati. very normal child, as normal child. In a other teacher student relationship, chick, your situation is that the bit lads and a caring age, so controls and caring age, some mongoose with time. This is your man, kind of friendship, choosing Terry. This is something I think. Tagana singing. And then Lama Sadi, Tambu Susu Tajin, Lama Telia Benaji, Bena Kasua, New Medius, Lama Gwenda Yundin Jess, Sumban and Sink. Gwenda Yundin Jess, Devon, Devon, Yungu. Yinaji Susu Gwenda Yundin Jess, Devon, Yunaya, the Yundin Chati, Susu, the Yundin Chamangarabs, Samarbeta. That is Mengyung Gizerament, the chosen Mengyung Gizemare. Mengyus and Azuk in Jigo Yayo Marwade. Yundin Chichung Gazado, Yamad Jesudus, Yundin Yamad Jesudus, Gun Yaman of Jesus, Yomar. That also the Susuki, Yundin Tig, Susu Yi Tomorrow, Susun Gujotan to Elves, Semino Gujotan to Elves. Did it show me a boy in this more? Jelia, one is Susu, Temper Raju Chung. Jelia, then you did you ever the Raju several chunks of Jelly, Jelly Crown, you, Gungi Chat, Chis Tongue in there, the Gungi Chat, Gungi Chatty, you ending Chatty, Uma Susu Tonga didn't go as an ill. Go a member, take a do in a corner, you ending Chatty, a do in the Nedi. Same young, I'll do something. Gungi Chat Tong and Jesus, Gungi Chat the Tonga Diggy, you ending Chat the Dim Dong of Chat, the Dim. 其实就是原定想通的了一切定啥不是过了一切定啥不是穷人呢其实原定原定想通的一边呢这原定想通的了这个嘛那就这就是这样当然了那你阿公我们知道下下边呢阿郎给他就他传播生产当中要不起来嗯他路不是都过来
The relationship between a teacher and student needn't be complicated. It actually could be extremely simple, but somehow we tend to make it complicated. Fundamentally, the teacher is a spiritual friend. And so there's a connection, a friendship. But the bond of friendship here is basically through Dharma. So they are your friend in Dharma, your friend because of Dharma. So in that sense, the relationship between a student and a teacher is quite normal because it's friendship, which is normal. But we distort it somehow and make it very, very complicated to where it almost becomes something that we can't handle. Now, with regard to the actual state of a teacher, it's said that in the age of degeneration, spiritual friends or spiritual teachers will be combinations of qualities and flaws. But it's not the case that we need to kind of weigh their qualities versus their flaws, like put their qualities on one side of the scale and their flaws on the other side of the scale and say, well, let's see, his qualities weigh 80 pounds and his flaws only weigh 40 pounds, so that's probably okay. It's not like that. It's not about whether the qualities predominate or not. It's about whether these qualities, because it is the qualities of a teacher that make them effective, whether these qualities are effective in changing you. And if the teacher's qualities change you as an individual, work for you as an individual, then even if later on you observe defects or flaws in the teacher, it's basically immaterial because you remain changed by their qualities. And while their qualities benefited you and changed you in a good way, their defects are their defects and they don't affect you. They haven't changed you the way the qualities have. So the teacher's flaws do not inhibit or in any way ruin the change that has been brought you. As for Akong Rinpoche specifically, he was a very good friend of mine, and his sudden passing was a tragedy for all of us.
Dedication.